All rise for the Honorable Judge Nina Larkin presiding. Be seated and come to order. First case.
The United States versus Tasha Green St. Patrick.
Mrs. Sachs, call your witness, please. He overheard Ms. Washington speak about it on his mom's arrangement, but he never witnessed it for himself either.
When were you tonight, your father's club?
At his father's club, Truth, where he used to work at. I don't know, I mean. He introduced him to a few people, he shook a couple hands, and he left and went home to his mom. I would say maybe an hour. I don't think so, no. Right. No, but we did see you there with a gun.
I don't know what gun you're talking about, but I was there in my official capacity.
So I'm guessing you were in your official capacity when you fallen into his father's grave the night of his birthday a few weeks ago. So would I, but the U.S. attorney is correct. He asks the questions, you answer, Mrs. St. Patrick.
Thank you, Your Honor. Okay, so back to my question. Were you at Truth with your mother or not?
And as a matter of fact, no. The night that he even went to his wonderful father's grave, he was absolutely drugged. He don't remember what happened. He didn't even know he was going. So how did you... You were there, so how did you even know he was going to be that night?
Once again, the witness is not answering my question.
The reason he wants me to talk about my mother is because he heard what I said to my father on his grave.
The reason why he overheard that is because he had somebody drug him and he followed them there. So who helped you, Mrs. Sachs? Who drug his drink? And I mean, who was there helping you in your official capacity or something?
Hey, order. Order.
Busted.
Mr. Sachs.
Mr. Sachs. Mr. Naughty Sachs. Is what the witness saying correct, or was he drugged, or was it by an agent of the police, or somebody else helping you?
This is absurd.
How many people are involved here? Oh, Your Honor, I could tell you exactly how many people are involved, and I could tell you how many people knew about it since the beginning of this trial, too. Chambers, Your Honor? Oh, I think that's a very good idea. Everybody go to lunch. Gentlemen, let's have a talk.
Your Honor, I move for a mistrial.
Mistrial? Oh, there is a lot of things I'm about to say, but mistrial is not one of them. And I'm inclined to put you both under oath to find out what is really going on here. Mrs. Sachs, did you actually drug a college student to help you prosecute his mother? And Mr. McLean, how long have you known about this? Why haven't you moved forward? Mr. Odd, your language. This is the judge's chambers. What? Excuse me? You went too far, Cooper. We told you this would happen.
Stephen and I just had a very nice conversation about what you did to Tariq St. Patrick.
The ball was on the tee, Sachs. All you have to do is hit something. Now the NC's nobody got to take the fall for St. Patrick's murder and organization.
All because you not only decided to run your own bogus investigation, but you let yourself get found out by a fucking kid.
And you can go to jail. And you, wow, I mean, you are like a one ethical piece of crap. You were working with him for the whole time. Oh, yeah, I'll say. Since you're clearly in the man of the charge here, and you need us all to stay quiet. Tell me, Mr. Odd, what can you do this for us?